So today's topic is saturated and unsaturated compound, but in today's class we'll be able to cover saturated hydrocarbons only. So first of all, we need to understand what are hydrocarbons. So as the name suggests, hydrocarbon means a compound which is made up of hydrogen and carbon, that will be known as hydrocarbon, right? Compounds made up of hydrogen and carbon, they are called hydrocarbon. Please note down side by side, right? Now these hydrocarbons are of two types. Number one, saturated, and the other one is unsaturated. Saturated hydrocarbons, they have single covalent bond between carbon-carbon atoms. Baki sabki hum baat nahin kar rahe hain beta. We are talking about only carbon atoms ke beech kya bond hai. So here we are talking about bond between the carbon-carbon atoms only. So this carbon-carbon atoms here in the saturated compound, they have single covalent bond, right? The common name for this group of compound, we will study about group of compounds now onward. So for the common name for this group of compounds is known as alkanes. So please write down here. Group of compounds are called alkanes. Theek hai ji? Next, what is the general formula? Next thing we are going to learn is what is the general formula? General formula, as I am saying, these are group of compounds. So, kuch general formula ke basis par hoga. So, what is the general formula? CnH2n plus 2. Now, here n is equal to, that is small n is equal to number of carbon atoms. How many number of carbon atoms are there in the compound? That is known as, that denotes by n, small n. Am I clear to everyone? Any doubt till now?
No, ma'am.
Clear hai? Similarly, hydrocarbons can also be divided into unsaturated hydrocarbons. What are unsaturated? As the name is suggesting, which are not saturated. As we have already discussed, that if the compounds are having single covalent bond, they are much stronger and carbon is smaller in size. So obviously carbon with its own atom of carbon will be having very strong bond, as we have seen in case of diamond, right? But if the carbon-carbon atoms are having double bond, or if they are having triple bond, then comparatively they are weaker bonding, and these bonds are named as the compounds which have double bond between carbon-carbon atoms, they are known as alkenes. So group of compounds which have double bond between carbon-carbon atoms, they are called alkenes. Common formula for them is CnH2n. In detail, we will do it. Every table we will make, right? Now, what are triple bond? If carbon compounds are having triple bond, carbon-carbon atoms are having triple bond between the carbon-carbon atoms, that is known as alkynes. Okay? The group of compounds are known as alkynes, and the general formula or the common formula is CnH2n minus 2. What is denoted here by n? N is equal to
number of carbon atoms, right?
So that's why we will elaborate each and every table we will make. I hope you all have noted it.
Yes, ma'am.
So what we are going to learn today is we will make a table for saturated compounds or saturated hydrocarbons. What are saturated compounds are known as alkanes. The group of compounds are known as alkanes. What are they are having? They have single covalent bond between carbon-carbon atoms. So I have already written, please note down, having single covalent bond between carbon atoms. What is the general formula for them? The general formula for them is CnH2n plus 2. Noted, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? Now make this table, please. Here you will make the... What you are going to do, children, you will use the pin page, right? In that pin page, so what you will do, you have a notebook, in that you have pin page, right? On one side of the pin page, you will make these columns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? And on the other side, right hand side per page per, aap heading dalenge, electron dot structure. I have a small board, so I can't write it here. So I'm writing down. But you will make this part of the table on the next page. Am I clear to everyone? How
yes,
you have
ma'am.
To make table? Please make this table.
Ma'am, what is the second?
So in this table, you will make first column, that is N, small n is equal to number of carbon atoms. Just now I told you, right? Second column is prefix. What will be the prefix in the name of the compound? When we will name it, there are the ways. IUPAC gives a certain ways. So in that IUPAC nomenclature, that is naming of the compounds, is known as IUPAC nomenclature. In that, we will add some prefix, right? And as these group of the compounds are known as, kya kaha tha humne inko? Common name?
Alkanes.
Alkanes. So the suffix for all these compounds will be same, that is ane. Suffix will be ane to all. Prefix will be different depending upon how many number of the carbon atoms are there in that molecule, right? So here, for example, N is equal to 1, the prefix will be meth. N is equal to 2, prefix will be eth. N is equal to 3, prop. 4, bute. 5, pent. 6, hex. Right, G? So second column is prefix. Third column you will make for name of the compound. Fourth column is molecular formula. And the fifth column is structural formula, which is also known as expanded structural formula. But I told you last time also that the common name comes out to be only name of the compound. Clear? Clear to everyone?
Yes.
So, as we said that N is equal to number of, N is equal to one number of
Carbon atoms.
Okay. So I have written here first column. I have told you how the prefix will be added to it. So let us take one by one example. So suppose I have N is equals to 1, right? I hope you have made this on second page. Should I rub this?
Yes.
Okay. So suppose we have N is equals to 1. So I'm writing molecular formula first. So suppose N is equals to 1. So in place of, in this common formula, CnH2n plus 2, in place of N, I will write 1. Just like mass. Mass mein jaise X ki value dete hain, toh aap rakhte hain values aur phir usko find out karte hain, bilkul vaise hi. So I am going to write, jahan jahan N hai, wahan wahan mein 1 likhne wali hoon. C1H2 into 1 plus 2. So I have C1 H. H kya hoga?
2.
Kaise 2 hoga beta? 2 into 2 plus 2?
4.
4.
It will be 4. And bilkul mass ke rule ki tarah beta, I will not write C1H4. I will write simply CH4. Why? Because 1 is understood. When there is nothing, that means 1. X ke agar prefix mein kuch nahi hai, to iska matlab yahan par kya hai? Mass ka rule hai. If there is nothing written in front of X in prefix form, iska matlab yahan par kya hai?
1.
1. 1. Right? So the same way, if C is having one here, so I'm not writing one, I'm directly writing CH4. Clear to everyone? Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Now, how to name it? N is equal to 1, so prefix will be?
Meth.
Meth.
Meth. Prefix will be meth. And the common group ka common name kya hai? What is the common name of this group?
Alkane.
Alkanes. And I told you here the common suffix will be ane. So the name will be meth plus ane will be equal to methane. समझ आया कैसे नाम बनाना आपने? You can name yourself. आप खुद बना सकते हैं. Clear हुआ? Himanshi, Pari, video on करिए. Clear है? So we have done the structural formula of methane yesterday. How many covalent bonds it will make?
Four.
Single
or double?
Single.
Why single? Why single?
Ma'am, because it is sharing one pair, because it is a saturated compound.
Hydrogen have only one valency. It can share only one electron. Carbon can share four. That's why I have written four hydrogen with single carbon. Is it clear to everyone? Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Shall we move to the next question, next example?
Yes.
So next example is eth. N is equal to 2. So suppose I have N is equal to 2, then in this formula, wherever N is there, I will write
2.
So Himanshi, bolo, kya likhu? C2, aage?
H2 into 2.
C2H6.
Plus 2?
C2H6.
So what will be
C2.
The result? C2H6. Now, what will be the name of this compound?
Ethane.
Why?
Ma'am, as the common name.
Because it is the suffix and ane.
Because eth is the suffix, ane is the prefix. Combining both, I will get the name ethane. Agree? I will get the name ethane. Clear to everyone? Okay. So now question arises, how to draw the structural formula? So first of all, I will make carbon chain. Double bond banao, single bond banao?
Ma'am, single bond.
Single bond?
Single.
Because carbon.
Because they are alkanes. And alkanes have?
Single covalent bond.
Right? So carbon carbon atom pehle bana diya.
I have
written single covalent bond. Now I have to add hydrogen atom. So Yuvanshi, to this carbon atom, a carbon atom, how many hydrogens should I add?
Ma'am, 3 hydrogen.
3. Why 3?
Ma'am, because it will complete one hydrogen from carbon B, so it will complete its valency of 8 valence electrons, 8 total.
Aap samajh sahi rahe ho, bol galat rahe ho. It has already got one electron shared with B carbon atom, thus it needs 3 more electrons to share, and that it will share with hydrogen atoms, right? That's why we have written 3 hydrogen atoms with it. Clear to everyone? Clear sabko?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Same way with B hydrogen. Himanshi Lunia. How many hydrogen atoms I will add?
Ma'am, 3.
3. Why 3?
Ma'am, because 1 it was already taken by A carbon atom. And it will complete its oxygen.
Yes. I told you yesterday also कि अब आप ये नहीं देखेंगे कि कितने 8 में चाहिए. It will need more time and you have less time to attempt your paper. So you will just check कि कितने required हैं और वो कैसे मिल रहे हैं, bonding कैसे हो रही है. तो carbon को कितने electron चाहिए? So what we will do, one is being shared from the B atom and rest are three. Three will be shared from hydrogen atom. Now we will check our formula also, whether we have drawn it correctly or not. Two carbon, yes. Three hydrogen plus three, six hydrogen, six. ठीक है, clear to everyone?
Excuse me.
Yes. हाँ जी बेटा.
अगर question आता है कि covalent bond कितने, तो मैम इसमें eight लिखा जाएगा ना?
Yes. That we are going to do in the next example. Okay. So now if n is equal to 3, then what will be the formula?
Ma'am,
C3H2
into 3 plus...
Pratna will tell me. C3?
Ma'am, C3H2 into 3 plus 2.
So how much it will come? C3 is...
Ma'am, C8.
C3H8 will be the formula. Clear to everyone? Right? C3H8 will be the formula. What will be the name of this compound?
Ma'am, propane.
Propane.
You, Garuda.
Ma'am, propane.
Why propane?
Ma'am, prop plus an is equal to propane.
Very good. Because prop is the suffix as per number of? As per number of?
N is
carbon
equal to
atom. N is equal to 3. A number of carbon atoms. That's carbon why atoms. We will write it prop. And an will be common suffix. That is an. That's why it become prop plus an is equal to propane. Clear to everyone? Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, what will be the formula? So again, what I will do, as my board is small, so I need to rub it again and again. Confusion to nahi ho raha na?
No, ma'am.
Carbon, three atom. Single covalent bond hai. Kyun single banaye maine, Pari Jain?
Because in alkanes we share only single covalent.
Because these are alkanes and alkanes have single covalent bond. So I have made first carbon chain. First rule, hamesha pehle carbon ki chain bana do. Theek hai? So I have made it. Now how many hydrogen with it? Aksh rakhogi. With A carbon, how many hydrogen I will add?
Three.
Very
I'm
good.
Three.
How many hydrogens I will add with B carbon atom?
Ma'am, two.
Why two, Ishan?
Ma'am, because
it is getting two electrons from A carbon and C carbon.
Yes.
And it will get
अड़ोसी पड़ोसी. B carbon का पड़ोसी था A, अड़ोसी था C. एक यहां से मिल गया, एक यहां से मिल गया. दो already मिल चुके हैं. It needs two more only. Right? So that's why it got only two hydrogen attached with it. Clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Pratyuksh Tiwari, C ke saath kitne hydrogen lagaun? How many hydrogen atoms will be attached to C?
Ma'am, three.
Three, very good. Why?
Ma'am, as C carbon has one side covered with ma'am B.
B से already एक electron मिल चुका है. It has already gained one electron. Clear to everyone?
Yes.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Pari Jain, roll number 21. You are not participating, beta. It's not good for you. So you can make it. So now we are moving towards the N is equal to 4. So what will be N is equal to 4?
Ma'am, C4H2 into 4 plus 2 equals to C4H10.
N is equal to 4. Prefix kya tha?
Butte.
Prefix kya tha?
Ma'am, butte.
Butte, very good.
Butane.
So what will be the name?
Name of the compound will be butane.
Butane.
Butte plus an, butane.
Butane.
Agree?
Yes.
Agree all of you? ठीक है बेटा?
Yes.
Now structural formula. फिर से सबसे पहले क्या बनाऊँ?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, carbon chain.
Carbon chain. Single bond, double bond.
single bond.
Single bond.
Because of the alkanes.
फर्स्ट कार्बन के साथ कितने हाइड्रोजन लगाऊं? अक्षरा स्तोगी
मैम मे आई टेल
मरी जैन
मैम मे आई
बोलिए बेटा दे आर नॉट एट ऑल रेडी टू स्पीक
मैम वन
एटम थ्री हाइड्रोजन वेरी गुड राइट
एंड मैम थ्री अदर इट विल शेयर विद हाइड्रोजन
मैम जिसका नाम लू प्लीज 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 डोंट स्पीक ऑल जिसको समझ नहीं आ रहा फिर उससे समझ नहीं आता बेटा राइट हां जी Akshay, sorry, you are again not behaving nicely. And recording is being there. Remember it. Yes, Himanshi, what about this carbon? How many hydrogen should be added to it?
Ma'am, two.
Very good. Yuvanshi, third ke saath kitne lagaun?
Ma'am, two.
Very good. Fourth ke saath Mukund kitne lagaun?
Ma'am, three.
Three. So concept is clear to everyone? How to add, yes. How to make this chain, long chain of carbon atom? Can you do for n is equal to 5, n is equal to 6?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Shall we do electron dot structure for butane?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Right? Shall we do electron dot structure for butane?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, aapko thoda convenient ho jayega ki kaise draw karna hai. Should I rub these first three parts?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So children, we have butane. Obviously, we will follow the structural formula first and then we will write the electron dot. So in structural formula, we have single covalent bond between carbon-carbon atoms, right? So I need to write electrons of carbon first. Again, it will be more easier for us to write the electrons of carbon first. Kitne electron hote hain, Himanshi? How many electrons I will show? Akshar Sogi, again I am asking you. You Jindal. How many valence electrons are there?
Four valence electrons are there.
So I will represent four electrons. One. And I selected dot. Why dot? Easy to draw. Right? So I have shown four electrons of one carbon.
Ma'am.
Yes, Mukund, bolo.
मैम इलेक्ट्रॉन्स को तो पेयर में लिखते हैं तो मैम टू टू उसके आगे पीछे
नंबर दीज आर सिंगल
बैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन दिखाने हैं ना मेरे पास और चारों तरफ सिंगल कोवेलेंट बॉन्डिंग हो रही है ये देखो एक दो तीन चार
मैम बट एस शेल में टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स की कैपेसिटी होती है तो टू के पेयर में लिखते हैं
मेरा बच्चा बैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन कितने हैं कार्बन के पास
मैम फोर है बट वो 1s2 2s2 1
एक मिनट रुक टेक अ पॉज अभी तेरी वाली बात भी आएगी अभी मैं सिर्फ कार्बन के इलेक्ट्रॉन दिखा रही हूँ मेरे बच्चे ठीक है आई एम शोइंग ओनली फोर वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑफ कार्बन ओनली ठीक है आई हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड शोइंग इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑफ हाइड्रोजन गॉट इट
ओके मैम
So I'm showing only four electrons of carbon. Easy way बता रही हूँ आपको ताकि आपको टाइम ना लगे और गलती ना हो तो सबसे पहले मैंने क्या किया कार्बन के चार चार इलेक्ट्रॉन लिख दिए Now I will write the electrons of hydrogen. Hydrogen के कैसे मैं कर रही हूँ क्रॉस से दिखा रही हूँ So I'm adding hydrogen electrons by cross. Clear? Got it? Subal, आगे 8 इलेक्ट्रॉन बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Right? अब सर्कल लगाना है मुझे, then I have to take care of this. That